everyone, and welcome to this concert in your living room. We love being in your living room, and we're really looking forward to you being in our other living room, which is the Concourse Concert Hall. We've put together a special program for you of Hispanic and Italian music, and that first piece by Piazzolla was Liber Tango, the free tango. Here's to freedom for all of us. The next four songs are by Manuel da Falla, and they're taken from his seven popular Spanish songs. Because they're songs, they have lyrics, so I'll just briefly outline what the meaning of each song is. The first is El Paño Maruno, the Moorish carpet. And the man is saying, this carpet is for sale. Come along, who will buy it? It has rather an interesting stain on it, so it sells for less. The second, Canción, someone is brokenhearted and they're saying, your eyes are so treacherous and I sing across the river, I will cover my pain. The third, Nana, is a lullaby. Sleep, my darling little one. Sleep, my darling night star. Sleep like a little star. The fourth, Polo, oh, there is a bitter pain in my heart. I'll bury all thoughts of love and never love again. And I curse the one who made me feel like this. You did. Thank you. I've been recording and composing many flute meditation pieces, some of which are 20, 30 minutes long, to help people relax and de-stress. I'd like to play you a piece called Far Distant Place. I normally play it as a flute solo, but Giuseppe loves this piece, so he's asked to be included in it. It's a traditional Chinese piece, very famous in China, and the piece is about an older person looking back on halcyon days to a time when the sun was shining, the skies were blue, and children played by the banks of a river underneath weeping willow trees. This is quite improvised, this piece, so Giuseppe, I'll see you at the end. Gorgeous little dance called Andalouse. from Andalusia by the French salon composer Émile Pessard. And for any flute players who are doing the AMEB syllabus, I think this forms part of the syllabus at the moment, around grade 5 or 6.
Next three pieces we'll be performing for you is a suite by Coco Naligati. And Coco is an Argentinian guitarist composer living in Berlin. He writes a lot of tango music and a lot of South American inspired dances for this combination of flute and guitar. So the first piece is called Un Motivo de Vals. So here he's replicating a Venezuelan waltz. And then the second movement is a milonga, and the milonga is a predecessor to the modern tango, so again another dance. And then the third movement is El Cronopio. I hope you enjoy.
El Cronopio is a little animal, isn't
yes,
it?
A little
animal. Lives in Argentina?
Yeah.
Is it like a gecko?
Like a gecko, yeah.
Thank you. Giuseppe and I are recording a new album of Italian songs and dances, and we began the recording and then lockdown happened. We'd like to play you this beautiful Sicilienne by Von Paradis, which will be on the album. One of my French flute teachers was Alain Marion, an incredible teacher. And when I was playing and learning this piece by Jacques Ibert with him, Alain said, "Do you know what it is, a barbecue?" And I said, "Yes, I'm Australian. Barbecues are Australian." And he said, "Oh no, barbecue is French. This next piece sounds like the French cowboy in the Camargue, and they hunt the animal and cook it on the sword, and they take it from the barbe, the beard, to the queue, which is the backside, and they roast over the fire." So please, when you are playing this piece, Entr'acte by Jacques Ibert, don't play it with Australian accent, play it with the French cowboy accent.
Thank you.
our concert, but because it is a concert, you're all applauding madly, sitting there in your fluffy slippers with your cup of tea or your glass of wine, and we've come back on stage, and guess what? The applause is so loud that we're going to play you an encore. And this piece is actually known as the theme from the movie, that beautiful movie, The Deer Hunter, but its true name is Cavatina by Stanley Myers. Really, really lovely melody and works very well on flute and guitar. Thanks so much for your company, everyone. Really look forward to seeing you all again in person soon.